Many professional athletes tell me that once their talents were discovered, people started treating them like royalty, and doors just opened up. But that's not always the case. Take Will Demps of the Houston Texans. After graduating high school in Palmdale, California, no major school would give him a shot.
Will enrolled in San Diego State and walked on the football team, only to become one of their biggest stars.
Then, when it came time for the draft, Will was overlooked and ended up signing as a free agent with the Baltimore Ravens, starting as a rookie. He then went on to play for the New York Giants, and now he's with the Houston Texans.
Oh, it's great, man. It's a lifelong dream, and it's very physical sport, but definitely it's very exciting.
Will Demps plays safety for the Houston Texans. I asked him, what's it like to be on the collision course, slamming into a human bull going at a high rate of speed?
So it actually it hurts, and definitely got to take a lot of Advil at night.
I asked Demps if football players ever talk smack.
Always. It's part of the game.
Like what? What do you say?
I don't know. Just, you know, you got to bring it harder than that, bring it next play. It's just one of those things where you can do it any time because it's a very physical and a very intimidating sport.
So if he had to talk about me, what would he say?
Get another job. This is boring. No, I'm joking. But, man, you're a good dude, man.
No problem.
Will has many interests, and when he's not on the football field, he moonlights as a model and has many celebrity fans like Tashina Arnold from Everybody Hates Chris.
I love Will. Will is the man.
No, I'm not.
He's the man. Not only is he a good player, he's a good person. And every time he's been around people in all environments, in every environment I've seen him in, nice guy. And you don't normally meet a lot of nice guys. On top of being beautiful, but he's a great guy. No, I'll totally endorse Will.
That's what I'm talking about, my girl.
Will knows that.
And she's not lying. Will is very down to earth. On his website, willdemps.com, he takes questions from fans. Anything from what it's like to be half Korean, half African American, to what he looks for in the perfect woman. I asked him, what would he be if he wasn't a football star?
Business major, doing someone business, yes. I don't know, maybe starting a company or something.
So if you ever hear someone saying, it's not for you, you're not going to make it, don't take no as an answer. Ellie Sekbak, reporting.